CM Punk in trouble. John Cena, STF again.
William McMahon is calling for the bell.
And CM Punk, GTS connecting. Oh my God.
In 1 hour and 14 minutes, CM Punk is no longer an employee of WWE. CM Punk is going to leave Chicago with the WWE Championship.
As promised, CM Punk left WWE that night in a blaze of glory, with the championship around his waist and a heartbroken John Cena in the ring. But with the title ripped from its home, what would WWE do? That question was answered the next night on Raw, when an 8-man tournament was set up to crown a new WWE champion.
It is indeed a momentous night. On Monday Night Raw, we will crown a new WWE champion. And it's Miz versus Rey Mysterio. Mysterio, hit it! No! Not this way! Woohoo! We have a new WWE champion!
But just when you thought things were falling into place, WWE's COO had an announcement.
Tonight, for the first time ever, we are going to have a second WWE Championship match right here on Raw. It will be the brand new WWE Champion Rey Mysterio defending against John Cena.
Here earlier in the finals of the WWE tournament.
You know what? I thought The Miz was always constipated. Oh, I'm sorry. You said consternation.
Loyalty and respect with pride, and that's not just a marketing slogan, it's a way of life for John.
John Cena deserves this rematch for the WWE title. Some may like that statement, some may not, but it's the truth. Plus I can't turn the swell on, franchise through a big business. I'm religious, it's automatic, I win this, so you get on school, you finish, a soldier, and I stay under you fighting, for some storming on your trumps like I'm thunder and lightning, ain't no way you breaking me, kid.
A huge ovation here tonight for John Cena. What a difference a few weeks makes. A couple of weeks ago in Chicago, Cena got booed.
Yeah, and of course, Michael, we're not allowed to mention the individual's name who won the WWE title that night and then walked out.
This is our main event, a one-fall matchup for the WWE title. A match where John Cena must pin or make Rey Mysterio submit to win the championship.
You know, I thought we had our main event for the evening when we opened the show. Rey Mysterio versus The Miz for the WWE title. And now this tops the night off.
We're getting two main events here tonight, King.
Unlike Rey Mysterio,
John Cena has the benefit of being in his first match of the evening.
Indeed, it's a fresh John Cena against new WWE Champion Rey Mysterio, who had quite a battle against The Miz earlier tonight.
Yeah, but you know, in order to win the title, Cena will have to pin Rey Mysterio or make him submit, which will be no easy task, regardless of how fresh Cena is.
Rey Mysterio is the absolute definition of high risk, high reward.
And his offense is so explosive and innovative that between the 619 and the West Coast Pop, I feel like my head's on a swivel watching him.
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people. Incoming! Oh, that's devastating.
And here's John Cena. This isn't about politics or contract status. This is about the WWE title, the most prestigious prize in all of sports entertainment.
And both of these superstars have such a great respect for the WWE Championship and for the action in between the ropes and the WWE Universe.
King, I got a question for you. Do you think it's a stretch to say we're watching two future Hall of Famers compete here tonight?
Not at all.
He's measuring a reversal by Mysterio.
That's because Mysterio didn't like where that was going, and I can't say that I blame him.
And quickly, and he doesn't stay down for long.
This will be a physical battle.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. Without a doubt, John Cena is the most controversial athlete in the history of the WWE. Whether you love this guy or you despise him, you have to respect him.
It's hard to deny it, King. Each and every night, John Cena steps into the ring. He does his very best to earn the respect of the WWE Universe.
And he seems to be in firm control at this point, which is obviously drawing mixed reactions from this capacity crowd here in Hampton, Virginia. Oh, man, is he fired up. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
And he does it one more time.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away. Cena hits the five. Shuffle. Oh, man. Oh, what a counter. Incredible counter.
Oh, what a counter.
With a cover and a kick out after one.
So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
And that was a huge counter.
Ow! Ooh!
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Oh! No, not again!
There's the pin! Can his opponent kick out at the last moment.
He wasted no time going for that pin.
No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Oh, man. Whoa. What? Does he have his eyes open? I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
John Cena with the offense.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. One rocked him.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. cinch Cena.
And here's Rey Mysterio.
Ouch! Oh, look at the emotion.
What a reversal.
Oh, wow. Oh, no! Oh!
And he dodges that one.
Great offense by John Cena. And now Rey Mysterio pushing forward. Look out, John Cena is measuring.
Attitude adjustment. John Cena got all of it. One, two, three.
John Cena, we have a winner and a new champion, John Cena.
What a victory!